Bourgeois is not an artist that needs any introduction. Louise Bourgeois is one of the most important artists of the second half of the 20th century. Her childhood, her memories are really the material, the documents, as she says, of her work. She has changed, she has affected the way we approach sculpture.